This is Crazy About Games, and I'm here to show you one of my new projects. That is what's going to be for my canopy, which I'm going to build. And this is my mushroom house. Also, again, I'm using 1.23 update. So, yeah, this is what I have so far. Hope you like this. So, and my video's a little slow. Let me X out of some things quickly. Just a second. Safari, quit. iPhoto, preview, quit. Okay, back to you. So basically how I do it is I put a piece of that, mushroom, go up high, make it grow high. Select it, click it, and it's not the biggest mushroom. Second there, I forget I was recording. Okay, so this is basically that's odd. What just happened? Just randomly started placing blocks. Is that a bug or something? Yeah, so I guess that's a bug. So what I'm gonna do with this, I'm gonna make this video about 5 minutes, 5 or 6. So I'm basically gonna, once I'm done with this, I'm aiming to make this about, let's say, as high as a block can possibly go, which is pretty high. Only when I get to that high, I'm gonna destroy that mushroom and build a kind of a mini, about half the size of a mansion house on it. Oh, I'm not using fly. Well, letters are always good. So, yeah. Oh, and here's how to, no, it I already showed you in it. Video how to make the iron golem. It's pretty fun. So I'll just be doing this a lot. And this house is going to be pretty much entirely made out of mushrooms. See, some of them are big like that, others are small like that one. Depends on how high you're growing it from. The thing I don't want is the stem. So, if you're wondering the stem part of it, you can't get it in it. You can't get in any block selection. It's basically just a giant-sized mushroom piece. But you can't get the block if you destroy it. If you destroy it, you get a mushroom. Usually. If you don't get a mushroom in it, then you don't get anything. So this is basically what I'm going to be doing for a while. Once I finish this layer, I'm going to go ahead and end the video. So yeah. Hope you enjoy it. Well, I've enjoyed it. It's dark. It's very dark. I need a torch. It's very dark. One, two, three, four. Crazy ladder. Also, Will, if you're watching this again, jealous? Are you jealous yet? Also, I've got a Gmail account now, so ha! Other people who are watching this, please do not comment about this conversation. 3, 4. Okay. It's not quite even. So this is basically what I'll be doing for a while. 2, 3, 4. So, yeah, it's pretty high up. Now, I've been meaning to find out what it looks like from the back, so I'll end the video there. And then goodbye. Also, if you're wondering how I made those holes, TNT is more powerful in Minecraft than you thought. So that's what it looks like from the outside. Why is there light up there? Did I put a torch or something? Jack-o'-lantern? So yeah, that's what it looks like from the outside. Yeah. Bye. See ya. Also, please leave how to build a cactus farm, because I seriously want to do it in the comments. And subscribe, and please hit like.